Welcome to the Lesson 1 Rescuer BLS and CPR for Infant, Newborn to Age 12 Months. In this video, we will discuss the steps needed for a 1 rescuer to give basic life support and CPR to an infant. Be safe. Move the infant out of traffic or any unsafe situation. Move the infant out of water and dry the infant. Drowning infants should be removed from the water and dried off. They should also be removed from standing water, such as puddles, pools, gutters, etc. Be sure you do not become injured yourself. Assess the infant. Tap the bottom of the infant's foot and talk to them loudly, saying their name. Check to see if the infant is breathing while simultaneously checking their brachial pulse. Agonal breathing, which is occasional gasping and is ineffective, does not count as breathing. Keep in mind not to waste time trying to feel for a pulse. Feel for at least 5 seconds but no more than 10 seconds. If you are not sure you feel a pulse, begin CPR with a cycle of 30 chest compressions and 2 breaths. Call EMS, send someone for help, and to get an AED, if alone, shout for help while assessing for breathing and pulse. The ILCA emphasizes that cell phones are available everywhere now, and most have a built-in speakerphone. Call for help without leaving the infant. If no one answers and you do not have a cell phone available, perform 2 minutes of CPR before taking a moment to find help. CPR. Begin CPR with chest compressions and delivering breaths in a ratio of 30 to 2. Defibrillate. Attach the AED when it becomes available. Use pediatric pads for infants and place the pads in an anterior-posterior position if they would overlap on the front of the chest. Listen to the AED and perform the steps as directed. This concludes the 1 Rescuer BLS/CPR for Infant, Newborn to Age 12 Months. Next, we will review the CPR steps for infants.